Hi, I'm Parny, and this is Study Experience. If you struggle to stay focused, get easily distracted, or just need some motivation to study, then this video is for you. Today, we're gonna study together for 2 hours using the Pomodoro technique. So we'll study for 25 minutes, take a 5-minute break, and repeat. This is an incredible way to stay focused and boost our productivity. I hope this video helps you stay focused and get motivated. So please let me know your thoughts in the comments section so I can improve my future videos. Now, let's get started.
Thank you.
All right, we finished our 25-minute session, so now let's take a 5-minute break. Get up and go for a walk, do some stretches, whatever helps you unwind. We'll resume studying in 5 minutes. All right, we're going to start our next study session. Let's study for another 25 minutes. All right, we finished our 25-minute session. Before we take a break, tell me, what kind of music do you like to hear during these videos? Lo-fi, jazz, or no music? Let me know in the comments section below.
Thank you.
All right, we're going to start our next study session. Let's study for another 25 minutes. All right, we finished another 25-minute session. Now it's time for a quick break. So I'll be back in 5 minutes. All right, we're going to start our next study session. Let's study for another 25 minutes. Congratulations! You finished 4 study sessions and studied for 2 hours. If you'd like to study more, just take a 20-minute break and start this video over. If you're finished for today, be sure to subscribe and join my future studying sessions. And if there's anything I can do to improve future videos, please leave me a comment down below. I'd love to hear from you.